about getting people out of their cars. What I know is that if you compare this to 2011, we were not activated until the third day of the winter event. So in 2011, the first day was like a play day. The second day was what's going on. And the third day, you know, members of the community were rightfully frustrated and we mobilized. We were mobilizing for the first minute here.